Final autopsy reports for the three people killed in the Lancaster police shootings have been released, and the details outline more information about cop killer David Brown Jr. CBS 11 Steve Pickett's live at the Dallas County Sheriff's Department, where investigators are still evaluating the handling of this case. Steve?
Well, Karen, as you know, police in Lancaster went to David Brown Jr.'s apartment earlier on Father's Day, hours before he eventually shot two men, including a police officer. At that time, his girlfriend described him as psychotic. Now, in this toxicology report, if he was on any kind of medication that dealt with psychological or physical conditions, it did not show up in this report. What did show up in this toxicology report just released today, the use of marijuana and the illicit drug PCP, phencyclidine. We are told today that that was pretty evident in this report. Also, his blood alcohol level was under the legal limit in this case. Brown, as you know, is the son of Dallas Police Chief David Brown. He was hit with 9 gunshots himself from police, those gunshots killing him in this shooting. He, of course, killing Craig Shaw, a Lancaster police officer, and 23-year-old Jeremy McMillan. After witnesses said he started taking off his clothes at a community pool. Now, I spoke with a medical examiner who released this toxicology report today. I asked him about the information regarding the use of PCP and marijuana. He says the report can't give you any indication of how it affected the man himself. However, it is clear any use of PCP would be deemed troubling. Reporting live, Steve Pickett, CBS 11 News.